Hello, my name is Ari David, and this is what should be the grand finale of Greasy Money, Episode 1, The Ginger Jedi, in which I play Jedi Fallen Order for the second time. I'm playing it on Game Plus mode, so I don't have to get all the stuff. One of these days, I'll start a stream on time. This time I was trying to be really good. I was gonna be early, but then I broke my kitchen. When I say that, I mean I knocked over a vase and our pour over coffee grinder that had our breakfast coffee grounds in it. So I had to clean up glass and coffee grounds, which is fun. And of course, I got a little bit in my big toe. So I also was just bleeding. So that's why I'm late. I should have. So I've seen the chat. I see my regulars. Cody Flower, thank you for resubbing. Good to see you. To answer your question, Cody, my foot's fine. It has a little band-aid on it. I'm okay. I see Tempest. I see Super Junior. What is up, my people? So I've been, I mean, the first part of the week was because I was tired from the vaccine, but then I got caught up with other shit, and I've been a bad streamer. But I'm here, and I'm back, and there wasn't even Cyberpunk last week. I'm really sorry about that, but that wasn't my fault. For the record, I was available to play Cyberpunk. That's how little I have going on in my life. Other people have more important things. Again, I'm the only one who's not like a parent in any capacity. Oh my god, it's Ho Meow Ner. Tempest, what have you done to me? What have you done to me, dude? I can't unsee it either. All right. I hate you. I love you too. Thank you for watching, buddy. Okay. Hey, remember that time we were playing Jedi Fallen Order and we got really close to the end and then I disappeared for a week? I do too. Let's never do that again. So just to confirm where we're at, 89% of the way through New Journey Plus mode. Now keep in mind that also counts minuscule areas of maps that I have that I maybe missed, and like collectibles. So like the couple of secrets that I didn't pick up either. I'm just futzing and adjusting things. Tomorrow night, I'm probably going to stream Destiny. I may have a guest with me. I don't know. We'll find out. I'm planning on having a guest with me, a new guest. I don't want to spoil it. It's nobody important, but like to you. Important to me, yes. That's why they're a guest, but like, you wouldn't know them. I hope they're here right now lurking. They said they were gonna watch it tonight. I'll point them out if they show up in the chat. They're like, I'm gonna watch your stream. I'm so excited. They're probably asleep. Taking a long dump or something. All right, why am I on Bogano? What did I have to do here? Woo, buddy, frame rate. Taking a second. It's like, oh yeah, I play video games. Come on, champ. You can do this. You streamed literally the entire game. Don't shit out on me now. I'm giving it a second. I'm also. No. Well, that was. I'm so glad you didn't see that. There you go. Come on, buddy. You can do it. I believe in you. Nothing else is different. Literally nothing else is different. Why are you like this? It's so slow. So we're on Pagano for a reason. Was I here last time? It looks like I have 100% explored this planet. I don't see any green. There's a way to confirm this, and it's on the ship, and hopefully it'll get my computer going. I'm playing this on, like, with the lens on shutter and in, like, quarter speed. So, yeah, we're almost at the end. I did Dathomir. We probably went back to Pagano for, like, secrets. Pick up anything I might have missed. How did I do on collectibles? Let's see. I missed one plant. Blind. I mean, we could go plant hunting if we really felt like it. But I feel like the game, you're allowed to continue collecting after the end. So, like, I don't feel the great need to fill that gap in this playthrough. I did in the last one. So anyways, we befriended a Night Sister. She's also a teenager like me. So she was like the same age when Count Dooku sent in the, like, General Grievous and the Trade Federation and murdered her entire planet. She's like the same species as Darth Maul. And on her planet, all the ladies are powerful witches. She's a Night Sister. This is the hero. The Grease of Greasy Money. He puts the Grease in Greasy. Grease Dryadus, captain of the Mantis. We're on his ship. And he's a gambler. A bit of a rogue. But, you know, he's got that rakish good look that you expect from a Lateran. And, of course, he's got this buddy here, Cal Kestis, who's a Jedi, kinda. And he's like, he was trying to get this holocron that was gonna, like, save the Jedi Order and shit, because it had all the locations of all the Jedi. And he started getting visions that maybe that wasn't a bad idea. I mean, that maybe it wasn't a good idea, that maybe it was bad. You know, because, like, now the Empire can find all of them, kidnap them. Like, you're one person, and they're the Empire. And lo and behold, he goes to get it, and after spending the whole game chasing down MacGuffins. And, boy, I really want to know. Okay, you run fine here. You run fine here. You run fine. You look... That's how you're supposed to look. Why you be? Hopefully when we load somewhere else, it'll be better. But let's talk to people before we go anywhere.
Are we ready to leave?
That's all you got to say to me?
Do you mind? I'm taking me time.
I guess I did all the chatting last stream. Want to see what those characters have to say? Check out the last episode, Chapter 11. The one in which I both went financially and morally bankrupt. Alright. Hopefully this ship will run better. If not, we'll relaunch. Then you'll stand by on technical difficulties. I won't end the stream, but, like, so let's see. Pagano's 94% explored. What did I miss? Oh, God, do I care enough? All right. What changed in the settings here? Oh, well, that's your problem right there. Who set the game to Epic? What silly person did that? This computer's ancient. Medium. Medium settings. God, I must have patched NVIDIA and they're like, let's do the optimal settings. Right, Cody? It wouldn't be part of the How to Drink Network. But I don't even have as much tech as Greg. Like, Greg, he hates when I say this, but he builds Rube Goldberg machines, and every week he adds another piece to it. Like, he's like, Cyberpunk's gonna happen. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be better than it's ever been. Why? I'm doing it totally different. It looks almost exactly the same. And he's like, no, man, I changed everything. All the back end. It's, like, totally awesome. You know, that he cuts to his, like, camera. He's got, like, 5,000 buttons. He's like, I got all the buttons now. I get every button. I wanted to call it what did I want to call it? The GCU, the Greg? Yeah, that's what I wanted to call it. I wanted to call it, the GSU, the Greg Streaming Universe. That was what I wanted to call it, but he hated that his name was on it. Because he's like an artist like me and has weird ego problems, like all artists do. So I did like most of all the planets. I'm missing a couple of collectibles, like you can see. Secrets. All the secrets will do is extend my health bar and my force bar a little bit. I'm confident in my abilities, and I have enough of the skill tree unlocked that I kind of just want to go to Nur, which is apparently the base, where they train the Inquisitors. So let's do this. So we didn't know how we're going to get past all these Corellian cruisers, but apparently Night Sister Marin, our friend, who has proven to have the ability to turn invisible, she's like, oh, I got it. I got this. So, just so we know, one last time, Seer, she's been my mentor, like my Obi-Wan, but she's like a broken PTSD Obi-Wan. This game's been all about PTSD and having it and dealing with it. And survivor's guilt. And she is like, I can't use the Force because I turned to the dark side and gave in when I saw that my Padawan had been kidnapped and turned into an Inquisitor, who is the very same Inquisitor, the second sister, that kicked my ass and took my MacGuffin. So she, her name is Trilla, a.k.a. the second sister, and she's Seer's former Padawan, and she's awaiting us and more. At the Inquisitorius, the Imperial Inquisitorius Academy on Nur. Let's do it. To quote Kobe.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, please.
Lying imps. Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core worlds.
Hey there.
How's it? The Empire took over.
Can I sit?
Hi.
Do you like redheads? Hey.
And as long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, it'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this holo thing fast.
It's a holocron.
All right, kids, it's a holocron. We're here.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship. I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Something's wrong with the aspect ratio on that, and I'm trying to understand. I'm sorry to pause in the middle of that, but it was driving me crazy. Undoed full screen. That will turn that off. No?
Sisters.
Yeah, I think it was running better with dynamic resolution scaling. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Everybody, I'm ruining everything. I don't know why it has those little pillar boxes.
Mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
This is the end of the game in memory. We're finishing it up. So she just did weird force magic, calling on the ghosts of her dead sisters.
Well, she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
And turn the whole ship invisible.
My money's on you, kid.
Yeah, Greasy!
Let's go, buddy.
Yeah, basically, help us, Mother Tansy.
I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the Holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Yo, Meg, Queen Alice, what's up? You came in time for the heat. You got this, Cal. I believe in you. We got this. Multiple entries. Here we go. A Jedi's resolve. Cal helps Seer come to terms with her violent past and let go. Alright. They put the end there, and I'm not gonna read that. We'll do that later. We know where we're at. I just summed everything up. Let's go. This is a cool planet, but you know what's crazy? The Inquisitorial Academy is all underwater. So the Inquisitors, this is the first time we see their base. Like, they first showed up in Star Wars Rebels, and they've been a big part of the expanded universe lore for a long time. I think, am I heading here? Is this where I'm supposed to go? Yep. I like that.
Airlock 8 is clear. Listen to that water dripping. Hey, Stormtrooper, how do you handle that? I'd be around to the...
It's long enough that I forgot how to play!
Watch out, he's moving! What?
He says... Murder laden.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. It's good to hear your voice here.
I've located the Holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move.
Oh god, that's a fucking trek. Cuckoo. Well, the Inquisitors are such a weird blip. So they should be Sith. They're dark Jedi, essentially.
Think you can break in?
Unauthorized entity detected.
And they're corrupted Jedi. Oh, God. I didn't dodge when I should have. I did it again. Yeah, I played Galaxy Heroes. I don't think there would... Galaxy Heroes, if I remember correctly, is set before Episode 7. But, like... briefly before it. It ain't anyone. Right, so the Inquisitors weren't around by then. The Empire had already fallen, and... right, so they're going backwards.
Having a hard time? Is it going to get away?
What do you think?
Keep your distance. Let's give him a thrashing. He's too fast for us. Just find him.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow.
I need a stim, BD.
We'll take you down.
Game plan. Yeah, Bad Batch is coming out soon. It's gonna be fucking rad. It's set in the dark times. It's set in between episodes 3 and 4, but like right after it. So actually, I have a sneaking suspicion that if they manage to make it 5 years, Cal Kestis would be like a perfect character for a cameo. He's exactly when the Bad Batch would be running around. Even a younger version of him on Braca, they could do an episode with him hiding out on Braca. I guarantee you Cal Kestis is going to show up in some capacity. Right? Isn't there anything? It's just very nice. Oh, you. Come here.
Watch out, he's moving.
They're all so adorable when they charge at me. I'm just letting them do it. I see you around the corner. That's you. That's your friend. Hey, buddy. That's you.
Kill him already.
Yeah. these guys. Two of those guys.
Keep an eye out for him.
Yeah, of course one of you. Come here, dickbag. Oh, great. You? Okay.
Heart persists. You cannot win. You won't miss again. Favors you.
This place is where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Damn it. I want to go there. Oh, fuck.
Incoming!
Turn to encounter.
Hit him already. He's charging fast. Keep your head down.
Thorsten!
Got you.
He's here. I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Impressive view.
Sectioned wings of the fortress are designed for maximum security and stability in extreme undersea conditions. A complex system of partitions provide the ability to flood an entire wing or specific sectors in response to any escape attempt by a high-value detainee. Structurally reinforced shielding is able to withstand external breach or change in pressure at any depth. Don't leave, nerds. Force nerds. Hey, get a hold of yourselves.
This needs power.
Okay, yeah, I know what to do already. Come here. Come here. Uh-oh. Retro Raggy. Where do I go? What do I do? What do you do? Yeah, I know you need power, but... Oh. That's what I gotta do. You're on track. Get over here. All scorpion style.
Needs power.
I think. Come here.
This needs power.
That's the control. I'm being a dumbass. Welcome to any of my streams. If you're new here, that's not unusual. The me acting like a dumbass. In fact, one would call it on brand. Yeah, do it.
Whoa, see that, BD?
Oh.
Rubber Raggy.
That's something. Let's check it out.
That did something.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
That's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD.
Camp stretching. All right, y'all ready for this? This is it. This is the big finale. It all comes down to this. My posture's good. I just set up, Cody. I'm good. All right, looks like we got a little hole in the wall.
That section looks pretty weak.
Clearly.
Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on.
Mr. Dip, indeed. He's doing his usual sitting off of camera thing. What is that? What am I looking at? Oh my god, you put my cat in a basket, Cody. I love it. And where do I go, Cotton Eye Joe? I did blow a hole out there. Let's go through the hole. There you go. My cat's in a basket. My cat's got bunny ears. My cat is celebrating Easter. My cat's a Christian now. News to me. I always pegged him for agnostic, personally. You learn new things about your cat every day. No, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just looking around. I'm just looking for stuff, people. I got a rebreather. I'm not gonna run out of oxygen or drown. That's where I came from. Now I gotta find out where I go. I did, where did I come from? Now Cotton Eye Joe, I gotta go. Find out where I go. Looks like up here, past the drowned stormtroopers, to which I have no sympathy. Analysis of these pipes indicate that pressure buildup from an open airlock caused them to rupture. This breach could only have occurred if the shield system was compromised, rendering it unable to protect the fortress from hydrostatic pressure. Data suggests the fortress may be vulnerable to flooding if airlocks are open while its shield system are disabled. Harum. Okay, let's go. Boy, I don't mind that sight. I was creeped out when it was clones, because the clones are sympathetic. But these are people that are like, yeah, yay Empire. I was just following orders. I don't miss them. Oh, hey, it's not a swimming game? Get over here, you. No robots left alive. How am I doing on my journey? So that's where I started. I would say I'm about halfway. What do you think? About halfway there? I'd say about halfway there.
Get closer.
Whoops. Whoops.
Let's wrap this up quick.
Whoops.
I'm done with this one. Get out of the way. Focus on his guard. Get you.
Whoops. Whoops. I know that that's like cheap, but I don't care.
What do you think?
It's really fun.
Like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted.
The squally content I'm here for. I like that. That gives me runny walls. I'm okay with that. Let's do that. Let's go. Fuck him up. Trying to
BD, stim.
Okay, and then you go too. Thank you. Thanks, Flower. I'm glad you all appreciate me. Imperial Dojo. The deadly training room of the Inquisitorius, where Inquisitors and Purge Troopers, those are like non-force wielding but still trained to kill Jedi people, hone their lethal skills through merciless indoctrination of combat and strength. The sinister agents of the Empire prepare for their sworn mission. The fear-based, dark, and abusive nature of this training is diametrically opposed to that of the Jedi Temple on Coruscant. I heard a robot. Hey.
All right, again.
Hit me.
Opposition. Get the coward. Yes, I got it. In pursuit. Taking us off.
Ooh, that worked out fine.
Surviving are low, very low. I can't keep track of them.
Oh, so close with the robot.
Valueless.
Hate you. I want to push a robot into lava. I want to play Terminator. Come on. Now I'm just playing. Now I'm just fucking around. Yes. You're not really living until you've telekinetically thrown a robot into lava.
We got him. Firing. this. He's dodging. It's your turn. Can't top my skill.
Love it. No droids left alive.
Keep aim on him. You won't escape.
Yeah, I will. I have pretty good feelings about myself, bud. My odds. Okay, you're down a droid. You have no guard. I won. What's happening?
I'll end you.
No. That's bad. Listen, I've got no time for you. Or you. No rockets. These guys are bad enough. Alright, this douchebag.
Give me more. Victory confirmed. After him. I miss. The master would be disappointed. Won't escape. He will last. Are you ready, Jedi? No match.
Ow. Is there no one else? Is there no one else? That's how we do it here. Greasy money, baby. Is there anything? I gotta wait another skill point. All the things that are left are not really things that are game breaking. I got all the really cool stuff.
BD, we gotta get through this way. That's how it's done.
It's like, damn fucking straight, that's how it's done. Have you not been watching this entire game where I have been carrying your ass? That's what BD1 just said in binary. God damn it. Get up there. Okay, the rest of this is easy now. Hear that?
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm in your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
For the record, I win.
Found it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I forgot. She took Trilla's lightsaber.
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. But we didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Yeah, Flower. You're about that, Seer. I get it. Oh, wait.
Hurry up, buddy.
Hold on. You were about to nerd out about and show me something, BD. Cordless DeWalt! My latest follower. And also, that surprise guest I was hinting at, Cordless DeWalt, is a buddy of mine. Same group of friends as Nate of Hammer Spaceman fame. From Destiny and Cyberpunk and all that stuff. Hammer Spaceman's been busy working a job, so he hasn't been around much. But I actually, Cordless DeWalt, Graham over here, is the only reason I know Nate. Because he brought Graham back from a class with him one day. And then we had an Nate. Laser gates. Inquisitorious laser cell gates are a vital component to the sophisticated fortress apparatus. These impervious barriers were constructed for strict confinement of detainees in all levels of the stronghold. After several failed attempts and one successful escape, advanced modifications were made to the system for the Grand Inquisitor's command. He was lost. He's frequently lost. Unless he's in front of a video game console, he doesn't really know where he is. Anyways, I convinced Graham to download the free-to-play version of Destiny, and hopefully he'll be joining me tomorrow. If all goes according to plan. But we all know how I am with plans, so. But we're gonna run him through. He's played maybe 20 minutes of Destiny total. So he's probably gonna make a new character or something, and we're gonna run him through New Light. Yeah, see, I told him you folks would love that. Why did I do that? Throw me a stim, bud.
Need to pick me up.
I was busy because I was looking at the chat.
Getting close.
I was like, they're gonna love watching Graham and I futz around as he has absolutely no clue.
I've seen anything like this, advanced even for the Empire.
Security systems within the fortress are a complex network of controlling bridges, wings, gates, and portals. By employing a multi-tier fail-safe structure, the Empire controls every corner of the facility. Providing immediate response to any breach. If necessary, the entire fortress may be purposefully compromised or flooded to prevent the escape of prisoners. I'm talking specifically Destiny 2. I'm sorry, Graham. When I say Destiny, I usually am referring to the franchise as a whole. Gameplay-wise, you only need to concern yourself with Destiny 2. Destiny 1 is not being updated in any capacity. No, Super Junior, don't insult Graham. He'll do better than me. Let's be fair here. Oh, absolutely, Graham. Better be safe than sorry. Destiny 1 never had a free-to-play version. They also didn't have this like Fortnite-like seasonal model. Oh, I know Super Junior, but
down and turn them to the dark side.
My brand is self-deprecation, so you get what you subscribe for. Interrogation chamber. The central interrogation chamber of the fortress is a torture room where captured Jedi and Force users undergo a menacing procedure to transform them into Inquisitors. Under direct orders of Emperor Palpatine, this facility was specifically designed to psychologically and physically drain a prisoner's will, forcing them to acquiesce to the evil indoctrination of the Inquisitorius. This is where Jedi die and Inquisitors are born. Thanks, Super Junior. It's good to know. I'm appreciated. Who writes this stuff?
Think you can handle this, Speedy?
Better paid nerds than me. I could write this stuff. I should be writing this stuff. Grant's been playing games with me since I was 12. So, I mean, Grant's been holding a grudge ever since I accidentally tripped his Surge Protector when he was winning a StarCraft game. So, I've been in hot shit with him for like 20 years. They're called the Inquisition and the Inquisitorius. It's like they have very fancy names. I know. StarCraft's very serious business. He was winning for once against someone he usually loses against. And needless to say, I was scolded. All right, Trilla. Enough of this shit. Red means unblockable.
Right here, Petey. Help, please.
You can't escape.
Boy, I'm not doing hot against her.
Suffer as I have.
I think she's all about blocking.
Jedi will never be.
Kick her ass, sea bass. I'm so sure. I'm just reading everyone talking about StarCraft. I didn't mean to sit there in the respawn menu. I play StarCraft an amount. I usually get my butt kicked. I like the Protoss. That's it. That's all I got. Alright, so let's try this defensively. I got all the time in the world. Just dodge also the red stuff. Like that. That was pretty good. Bullshit.
A little help, bud.
Ow. Why don't I get to learn how to do that? Dark side shit.
What you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Hate that move. Is she fucking dropping flashbangs now?
A little help, bud.
Stay still.
Yes, I win.
You'll pay dearly for that.
I doubt it.
You won't be standing much longer.
Me.
you?
Such poor aim.
Oh shit.
I need something, buddy.
Oh, bullshit. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. That should be a checkpoint, though. The halfway point. If I remember correctly. Unless they're real bastards and have to start the fight all the way from the tippy top. All the way from the tippy top it is. Well, isn't that a bitch and a half, Styx?
You'll pay dearly for that. Really, agony.
Aw, oh, thanks for the Prime subscription, Grambo. I look forward to all you all getting a chance to meet Gram tomorrow on Destiny. He's a funny dude. Aim? Who gives a shit about aim? I'm just gonna smack you around, lady. Oh, shit. That's new. I guess I just dodged that before. No cutscene this time.
I need a stim, BD.
I guess that's the difference on the replays. They're like, we'll spare you a cutscene. I got my thumbs about to jam. When? Oh. It'll change a little.
Right here, BD.
Yes! Ooh, ho, ho, ho.
Cal!
I have the Holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla. Nothing is ever truly over. This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it. It's too late, sir. No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry. I've carried so much hate for you.
I remember what's gonna happen.
Doesn't look good.
It isn't.
have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers! Kill! Run! No!
You would be wise to surrender.
Probably.
Oof. Yeah, probably. Great answer, kid.
Give up.
To do. He got me there. He got me there. Super Junior, I'm not listening to you at this point. You're reaching doobie level. Oh my god. Yes, I know. The point is not to fall. Super Junior, I'm gonna lean in real close and say this for you. Have you read my bio where it says I'm bad at platforming? Read what's on the label before you buy. Helping yourself feel better, yeah. He's right on me.
Come on.
That's so fucking bad. Oh my god, that's so bad. It's like yelling at the TV, but the TV can see you yelling, Super Junior. And I'm responding. Darth Vader, you survive an encounter with the most powerful Sith in the galaxy. Escape is the only chance of survival. Darth Vader, the sinister Dark Lord of the Sith, is a mysterious figure among the Empire. No shit. Encounter with this machine-like man are rare and mostly deadly. Trained in the dark side of the Force, Vader governs over the Inquisitorius. That's what makes it better than TV. I love you, Super Junior. Never change.
I think we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Got some Duel of the Fates playing.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but... see her.
Oh, this is actually episode 3.
See her?
Whoa! Yeah! BD! Don't hurt my droid!
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
Oh! Yes, here.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Yeah, girl! Oh my god, that's so dope. That is friggin' sweet, people. Yeah, Night Sister Marin using her magic Nightcrawler powers.
Hey.
It's cool to have a goth witch girlfriend.
Hey, kid. Cal. Cal.
Our hero, Grease, survived.
See her. She's all right. She's all right. You did it.
We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What Remember that, Grease.
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
Growth.
So where to now?
Yeah! How about that, folks? Jedi Fallen Order. B10. I like the credits. Feel free to look them up. Yeah. So I should be able to just load up. It should pick up right before the last mission. Reset me there. And then you can go exploring. Usually. Journey complete. Okay. Yeah. You've returned to your story before the fortress. Fortress is not replayable, but keep exploring. Additional lightsaber parts are available and can be selected at the workbench. Not really. Yeah, it's all stuff I already have. So let's save here real quick. Leave. So I don't think I'm gonna explore every single corner. I've done that before. It's cool. But the game's beaten. I beat it. I'm Aaron. We're in hyperspace because they haven't picked a planet. Because we're just flying around. Beep boop, indeed. Let's check out the combat trials because that's new. And then we'll wrap up. This is the finale. So meditation training. This got added later. Battle grid is design your own stuff. I'm not gonna get into that. Combat challenges. I don't really see the point of designing my own encounters. Noms, good point. This is a good Noms point. Yes. Yes, beast. Stir from your slumber. Come on. Do you or do you not want treats? He's so sleepy. He's give him a minute. He's like, okay. Come on. You gotta get on camera, buddy. That's the deal. This is from Mad Queen Alice. There you go. Good boy. Sorry to wake you up from your nap, but you know, you got food out of the whole deal, so. Hey. Back to the chair. Okay, back to the chair. So looks like there's a whole bunch of different stuff. Shadowlands. So I guess, all right, we'll start here and try it. He is a good boy. As far as first acts go. Oh, so this is fun. I have a hard time seeing myself. I usually don't really... Unless there's something mechanical associated with these challenges.
Fast. Stim here.
Oh, and I gotta fight one of these ships? Got a fucking Haxian Brood bounty hunter on top of this? Thing. Time. No.
Jedi near. I'm falling back. Haven't hit. Jedi's moving. You can't stand against us. Finish this.
Slim.
In pursuit. Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Woo-wee! An albino one. Fuck me. I got one. Defeat all enemies, no healing, no damage. Quit the game. That's fun. There's no way I'm gonna sit there and try and get all the perfect scores on those. I just don't care enough about those types of things. But what are we doing here? That's what we're doing. Okay. So that was, I think that's what we're going to call it. I think this is the finale of Greasy Money, Episode 1, The Ginger Jedi. I had a really fun time replaying this. This was awesome. I am going to, I'm going to play Destiny more. I'm going to get back into XCOM. I know people have asked about that. And I have another single-player game all ready to go, which I will surprise you with. But I'm excited for it. That being said, I think this is where we're going to wrap it. I think this is where it ends. For me, tonight, shorter stream than usual. I beat it faster than I expected. But oh well. Thanks everybody for hanging out. Thank you, Cordless DeWalt, aka Graham, for stopping by. Phrasing. Is phrasing not a thing anymore? I will see you all on Twitch tomorrow. I'll be doing something tomorrow. Hopefully Destiny with Graham. Yes, Captain. There he goes. There he is. There's the man himself. So, Mr. DeWalt will be joining me, and we'll see if he's able to make out the Byzantine sensory overload that is Destiny. Okay, I'm gonna sign off now. My cat loves you. I love you. The world loves you. Goodbye.